What's going on, guys? My name's Goat, and today we have part 36 of Dead State. In the last episode we cleared out the enemies in the soldier encampment and Stockton emergency shelter, which I'll show in like a second, and we did these two places. I'm currently... So we can't get to the strong residence right now because we don't have Jennifer stressed out having like a panic attack yet, so we don't have that dialogue to go to that placement right now. I don't know exactly when that triggers, so we just had to wait for that to trigger in order for us to loot that area. But I will say, Specialist has some stuff on him, shoulder, has some stuff on him, rogue soldier, and then looter corpse. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Gonna hit C so I can see exactly where I need to loot. Oh no, we've looted that. I know that for sure. Then we're gonna kill off these zombies. We're not kill off, I'm looped. Word. Gas can, I don't know if we've looted this, so go. Wood pile. Trade out this, you, and you for this. Vic is gonna loot the rest of the soldier bag, and he's gonna... I think we've looted everything now. Okay. That's good. I'm gonna have Vic come over here. I'm loving this new shaker bottle that I got. It's like 40 ounces of water or something like that. So, I want to exit this map, do a quick save, then I want to go down here. Okay, so I have to be told about it. Load game, yes. And then we need to consult the map. Okay. So literally our next option is to go to this bullseye, which is what we're going to be doing, of course. Um, This is... So this has to be a survivor settlement. Vic is gonna... go to this blockade card. Okay. So this, yeah, this has to be enemies. As like I said, yeah, last episode, we had like a lot of bullets. So, yep. Here's zombies. So we don't have to worry about the dead at all. One step closer and we fire. This is ours. So it's kind of good in ways that we still are raiding. Because after a while the zombies get kind of dry, because like you're... But then again, humans get dry as well, you know? Their whole, you know, shtick is, you know, not really. So we only have one point of entry. So it's literally a bottleneck kind of situation. So we're gonna wait for these guys to come here, my character to knock on the door. What the dog doing? Oh, that's not reloaded. I don't care. ~75%. A KO. Definitely want Vic to like absolutely destroy this guy, which we did. So he's badly wounded. The dog is gonna get a kill. So good having 5 party members, though. I'm so glad that we, I went out of my way to hit super 8-8. Right? Oof. Sucks to suck. I think this guy is literally the last. This dog is gonna come over here. Do I?
Yes, I am.
Just enough to obliterate this guy.
Thank you.
So now... Okay, this is literally the last time. Yeah, this one. Okay, good. Information. This guy. Reload. Pick. Reload. Call. It's back to you, my friend. Okay, I'm gonna hit J. Insert. That's 5 pounds. Holy crap. No. Whoever has the tire armor, I think it was you. You had this. Fick will say to the sideline. Well, gets the rest of this stuff. Everybody's gonna follow my character. Back over here. This. Quick save. J. No. T. Then I can start moving stuff. Thank you. notice you. Quick save. Yikes. Produce. Then go over here. How could you? We made this place our home. We were just trying to defend ourselves. You want it all badly. Well, here's one thing you're not taking away from me. Boy, you can set the lunch. Fires a shot in her own head and drops to the floor. Where? It doesn't really matter. Overall, it's a gain, so... Predator Town, yep. This is another boss kind of thing with humans. That you one pound, 2 pounds. Ew. Quick save this. Vic, because he has the shotgun current. This is Predator Town, so as you can see, there's we don't want to be up in the air. Right? Right. Perfectly honest, I'd rather go home than fight these guys. As you can see, lawnmowers, everything like this. This is just a, back up a step. So I need to talk to Vic about the shelters, so about the shelters. There is no one left that looks abandoned. That was most displeased. Really wanted to hope they got out. Not great news, but hasn't been much of that lately. Anything else? Rampant is no shame. Makes you wonder how the shelters are holding up in the other states. Gotta hope better than Lampus. Anything else? Hopefully that makes him a little bit less moody than he, you know, has been with us, so. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, ammo is like really good, so go. Pick. Okay, ammo reload. Paul. Re-up his ammo. Yes. Quick save. Quick save. Shelter, almost 4,000 parts. But then again, once we make the apocalypse armor, at least like 6 of them, maybe 6 to 8 of them, we're gonna lose quite a few parts, so we just gotta wait until Sarah gets level 10 science. While we are out, we are gonna add a book of insects now. Oh, thank you. Desk. Okay. Oh, no. Oh wait. No. Over here. This is the only zombie that spawned in as well, so... Max. The more that I do this, the more that I wish that they had a sled ball feature like they did in the shelter. It would have literally took like 2 seconds to like program this in. But guts. This quick save. Huh? information anywhere, so... Vic's literally on fire, so... Max is wounded. I don't know where to send it here, so... I'm gonna move up. Character. guess, with a pounder, and I go and do this. I don't think it's worth going back out. I mean, it is in a way, but it's already been 50 minutes, so in a way, I can just heal up. But in other ways, I have like 42 energy drinks, so technically, I could stay up late. Transporting stuff, you know? Ammo, the wand, Vic. I don't know why these are stacking, but I'll take it. Yep. Neat. Fix AC. Goals. Cigar, sleeping pills. Yes, you. Quick save. Then I go into my party. Paul, job, healing. Where's Max? Max, end party, job, healing. Job healing this 3 hours in party Paul in party. So I have 4 in my party, and it's the 4 that I need, right? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful person. Chemist, antibiotics. Actually, really doing this. I have Sarah now working on her, on my apocalypse armor, so that is something I can't wait to see. So I'm like 3 whole days, we'll get to be able to do that. And the day? Yes, 3. Fifty-seven, fifty-six. I was just in the library and I can't find a copy of a book I was looking for. It's based on a movie called The Galaxy Wars. I heard about them a while back from a kid in church. My daddy didn't think they was appropriate for Christians with the ideas of life outside of Earth, but I've always wanted to read them. They sound neat. The version I'm looking for is supposed to contain all 3 stories and have pictures and drawings and all kinds of neat stuff. Oh, I can't wait. It'll give me something to keep my mind off the heat and bugs when I'm trying to sleep. To you later. Hey, I was just walking in the garden up on the roof. Really took me back, you know. My mom used to have this big old garden in the back of our house. Tomatoes, vines, squash plants, sunflowers, peas. I learned how to grow all that stuff. That was back when we got along, before I even knew how to play a chord. A lot of good summer memories there. Oh shit, I'm sounds happy. Now I'd like to know more Well, I don't know the last time I talked to her. I don't know the last time I talked about her or thought about her. To be honest, I became a rock singer. She became a board again, walk, job, really didn't see eye to eye, you know, but I do remember my times in the garden. I guess if I stay here, it'll be kind of maybe fun to plant some stuff. Sure. Oh yeah, I'd like that. Thanks for listening. I'll see you later. Hey, Sapphire, I wanted to thank you for letting me go scavenging. I mean, I know I'm not great with people, but I do want to help others. I'm glad I can do that. Continue. I just wanted to let you know, if there's anything in particular you need out there, just tell me and I'll go hunt for it. I know the area a lot better, so I can probably get at least something close to what you need. Fuel, that'll be tricky to carry, but I can do it, gotcha. Just talk to Davis, doesn't seem like there's much in the way of news coming in. Be nice to know something's coming. Man, when this is all over, I'm going to get that boat, find my ex-boyfriend, my kids, and take them on a vacation of their life. What about you, any plans? Wanna get out of this? Living one day at a time these days seems like most people around here are. I know Beck and Renard, sometimes I thought I'd never get out, but I did, and someday we're all going to get out of this too. Thanks, I need to hear that. Sure, anyhow, thanks for the chat. See you later. Look, I'm not going to ask this twice. I'm not going to say it once, and I'm gonna... Okay. I'm not going out in the field again. It's a poor use of my skills to take me out there. If it's supposed to be some kind of lesson, I got that back when I saw a soldier die and come back. And when some scavenger shot my coworker in the head, it's insane out there, I know that, right? I'm better equipped to be here and help out. I mean, hell, the militia called me a towelhead cunt, but they definitely didn't take me outside. When even violent reaches have a point, that's kind of a big deal, right? Negotiation? I promise. I already have a lot of ideas, but explaining them right now is inefficient. I'll get to work. Let me know if you have anything else I should focus on. If you got a moment, I've had to accept that people here are going to prefer to drink rather than be responsible and do their job, so I thought you'd find this useful. It's not well known, but Texas has a wine country. I've marked a winery on your map if you want to try and grab a few cases for people here. It's not Napa, but still, it might help morale. I'll keep it in mind. Yes, well, I hope we keep it under control. I like a glass of wine, same as everyone, but that doesn't mean I get like the idea of our night watch getting drunk laying some of those things slipping. I'll let you know if I find anything. Can I finally scavenge with her now? Job. Even when I'm literally not pressing the keys. Are we feeding the horses? I think we are. Vic is on fire still, so... I I think we literally have nothing else to do. That's the end of this episode. If you guys enjoyed, hit the like button and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.